It's strange. There are still signs of the world serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hilda Sfini told me about your visit to secure Hel's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Hrasfelgr.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Know anything about the frozen dragon?
It was Baldur's. He took Atreus, tried to escape with him. We fought on its back.
The things he put you through.
Odin gave the commands. The blame is his.
Enemies to your left!
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps. Something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
That's part of Tyr's statue.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
Mimir, now that we have a moment, can I ask you about your mission to Helheim with Hildisvini?
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Oh, a relic of some sort. Doesn't seem to do anything, does it? Odd.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers, after all this time, who he once was.
Mia, what exactly did you promise the large bird in Helheim?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. It's just that she'd like to retire.
Retire? Hell's eagle wants to retire?
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
It's on the left!
Incoming fire!
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us.
Were you serious before, Mimir? Hrasfelgar truly wishes to retire?
No more for now. Focus.
Were you serious before, Mimir? Hrasfelgar truly wishes to retire?
Wait. The wolves cannot focus.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Incoming fire!
Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Freya, you once revived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
Were you serious before, Mimir? Brassfelger truly wishes to retire?
Wait. The wolves are distracted.
Look, another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
Their chieftain! Changing arrows!
Whoa!
before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death. How it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
That must be Tyr's helmet, from his statue.
Win mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds.
You spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
This separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little...
Wait. Be ready for combat.
Without you, Kratos!
me the Zealous!
For the king!
Were you serious before, Mimir? Brassfelger truly wishes to retire?
Indeed. And don't ask me what he expects to do with her free time. I assure you, there is no reassuring answer.
Can she even do that? Not be held?
Apparently so. She just requires relief. Someone else to step in and become hell.
Not exactly an office many would wish to occupy.
Aye.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Oh, that's astute of you. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
So how are we supposed to find someone willing to take Kraspelger's place in Helheim? Seems like a thankless job.
Indeed. Terrible weather, infinite hours, and the possibility of unleashing terrible mischief on the realm if they're careless.
Another time. We must focus.
So, how worried should we be, Mimir, about the Hrasfelger situation?
Oh, it'll be trouble for all of us if the position is filled by someone unfit.
Hold. What is that?
Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.
The oarsmen. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Kratos, off your back! Yeah! what for?
You all right?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Changing arrows! switching! Yelpa!
Bloody drogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Switching!
Ah!
bloody draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
You're on fire, Kratos. They will pass.
Bloody draugr holes! You've got to clear out all these undead bastards! Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. You're on fire, Kratos. They will pass. bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Skjalfa!
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Huh!
Kratos! It will pass!
Those drogs.